Some of the last bit of the cat from the bucket. Here he is. Check, check. Awesome, man. How is everybody doing? Everybody good? That's great, man. This is, for us, this is the first show of about a 3-week tour we're doing over here in Europe. And we're really happy that you guys can give us your time. Give every band your time for coming out tonight. Sold out show. Give it up yourself. We flew in yesterday. We flew into Brussels. We had a really good day. A nice relaxing day. We went to Amsterdam. Met up with some friends. We went to the Anne Frank house. We did some cool stuff, some touristy stuff, you know. We're just tourists, that's all we are. And it was really cool. So, I can't tell you how happy we are to be back in Germany. It feels like a second home, it's great, man. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I have to tell you guys something. I'm really hot. It's really hot up here. That's all.
I second that.
Is everyone having a good time? So we put out a record 3 months ago, about 3 months ago, and we've been traveling ever since. We were actually over here, I think when it came out, we were on the Persistence Tour. We're sick of it all, a lot of bands, and we've been gone ever since. We stopped home for a couple of nights, but we've been gone, we've been traveling, we did the US, we did Japan, and all kinds of stuff. And so it's really great to be back here, man. It's like, it's something, it's a place that really makes me feel like home. You know, if not in the U.S., then you don't really get as much hospitality as you do over here. So I want to give a big shout out to all my friends that were cooking my food in the back, everyone that made the food, everyone that ate some, you know, it was good. So thank you to them. Thank you to my man for having us, anyone that had us. It's really great. People that are putting us up, it really means a lot. All that kind of stuff adds up. So thank you very much.
Who are you?